Spock. Did we just see the beginning of a new life form?
Yes, Captain. We witnessed a birth. Possibly a next step in our evolution.
I wonder.
Well, it's been a long time since I delivered a baby. And I hope we got this one off to a good start.
I hope so, too. I think we gave it the ability to create its own sense of purpose. Out of our own human weaknesses. And the drive that compels us to overcome them.
And a lot of foolish human emotions, right, Mr. Spock?
Quite true, Doctor. Unfortunately, it will have to deal with them as well.
Interrogative from Starfleet. They're requesting damage and injury reports and complete vessel status.
Report two casualties.
Lieutenant Ilea. Captain Decker.
Aye, sir.
Correction. They're not casualties. They are... List them as missing. Vessel status, fully operational.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Scott, shall we give the Enterprise a proper shakedown?
I would say it's time for that, sir. Aye. We can have you back on Vulcan in 4 days, Mr. Spock.
Unnecessary, Mr. Scott. My task on Vulcan is completed.
Mr. Sulu, ahead warp one.
Warp one, sir.
Heading, sir.
Out there. That away.